Well, it's going together. So the first thing that struck me with the concept of stem cell is like everybody knows what is a stem cell. Everybody has heard about it, and yet it's like nobody really knows what is a stem cell, and scientists are all debating about what these cells are. So as you say, the first thing that was interesting to me was all the heterogeneity, all these cells that we call stem cells, and how they differ. So for example, a cell from the hematopoietic system is really different from one for the skin or for the gut epithelia. And cancer is part of this heterogeneity. So I was interested in all types of stem cells, normal and cancerous.
Yeah, I think it's a good characterization of that. I like this understanding that cancer is a subset of a pathological subset, but a subset anyway of these different entities.